I think lightness overcoming darkness is critical messaging. I think we're bombarded by negativity. Pick up your phone and it's something negative. And particularly as a mom, I'm always trying to find a little piece of hope or brightness or light for the children every single day. So I really hope the moms out there take their kids to this movie. It's about, you know, overcoming the darkness inside, your insecurity, your self-doubt, but also we have to empower children to change the world.